Declaration of Independence. Think I could tell you that first sentence, but then I'm lost. I can't begin to count the theories I've had pounded in my head that I forgot. I don't remember all that Spanish or the Gettysburg Address, but there is one speech from high school I'll never forget. Come on in, boy, sit on down and tell me about yourself. So you like my daughter, do you now? Yeah, we think she's something else. She's her daddy's girl, her mama's world. She deserves respect, that's what she'll get. Ain't it, son? Now y'all run along and have some fun. I'll see you when you get back, bet I'll be up all night still cleaning this gun. Well, now that I'm a father, I'm scared to death one day my daughter is gonna find that teenage boy I used to be, that seems to have just one thing on his mind. She's growing up so fast, it won't be long before I'll have to put the fear of God into some kid at the door. Yeah, come on in, boy, sit on down and tell me about yourself. So you like my daughter, do you now? Yeah, we think she's something else. She's her daddy's girl, her mama's world. She deserves respect, that's what she'll get. Now ain't it, son? They all go out and have some fun. Now I'll see you when you get back. Probably be up all night still cleaning this gun. Now it's all for show, ain't nobody gonna get hurt. It's just a daddy thing, and hey, believe me, man, it works. Yeah, come on in, boy, sit on down and tell me about yourself. So you like my daughter, do you now? Yeah, we think she's something else. She's her daddy's girl, her mama's world. She deserves respect, that's what she'll get. Ain't it, son? Y'all run along and have a little fun. And I'll see you when you get back. Probably be up all night still cleaning this gun. Yeah, son, y'all buckle up and have her back by 10, let's say about 9:30. Drive safe.